Parker drives one. Center field, hit well, and it is off the top of the wall, and two runs are going to score, and Parker's headed to third. And now the Giants have busted it open.
And that's the swing of the bat that he's been waiting for. He had no problem using the lower body in this swing.